Machte Vortutum!
No time to dally.
Flackets will be done. Indolence breeds madness. Objective noted.
There, in the cage.
Without delay.
You want the girl so bad. Fire.
That girl hasn't got long, if you plan to save her. Torment!
tormentor.
I am fury. I am death. Kick your bloody head in! On the move.
Wait! Oh! Wait just a tick! Let's be civilized about this, eh? I have something you want! Hold your horses! Just hear me out! Let me leave with the girl, and I'll give you power! You want to be stronger, tougher, smarter? Done! Anything is possible. Just let me keep the girl and her babe. It's your choice, sweetness. Fine. Have it your way. I'll rip out your throat yet, you little bollocks.
Tormentor!
I am fury. I am death.
Torment!
souls gave that monster my child.
That's what she wanted. My baby.
And gods, I was going to do it. For him. My husband. She was going to bring him back. Bring Connor back to life. I have nothing, all right? Ethel promised to raise the child, teach them magic, give them a good life. It's a damn sight better than I can do. I just wanted everything back. Back the way it was. I never said it did. I just wanted you to understand. Look, I don't like owing people. Here, this locket is worth some coin. Just look after it, all right? My husband gave it to me. I should take him home. His coffin is just upstairs. A decent burial is the least I can give him. Thank you. I don't think there's anyone else who would have saved me.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Anything of use?